Janaki Ammal was an Indian botanist who conducted scientific research in
phytogenetics
and geography. Her most noticeable work involves those on sugarcane and eggplant. Her studies on ethnobotany, particularly in use of plants by tribals in Kerala, are of great value. In order to promote excellent work in taxonomy and encourage young students and scholars to work in this field, the E.K. Janaki Ammal Award was instituted in the year 1999. Two awards for outstanding work in botanical and zoological taxonomy, including work done in microorganisms, are eligible for consideration under either of two categories: E.K. Janaki Ammal National Award on Plant Taxonomy and E.K. Janaki Ammal National Award on Animal Taxonomy, respectively.